Hello guys, I got two straight razors for sharpening service, but I think it's not really straight razors, just I'll explain you. So you can see it's a look like straight razor, but I think it's not good for using, for shaving only, I don't know, maybe for chopping firewood, I don't know for what. What is the problem? For example, if we take classical, you may see difference. It's look like more for X, but it's look like for straight razor, yes? And it's a quite white, it's more 1 inch. Do you see the white of this? It's very white, I don't know why. The thickness is 4 millimeters. The width of the blade is more 1 inch. The width it should be for in a classical for 6 or 7 millimeters, about six more millimeters spine, width of spine. So its angle will be very, very low. And you may see a bevel edge. It's new. It's brand new. It's not sharpened. But you may see a straight razor. It's the same. It's a more 1 inch. It's real straight razor. You see the thickness of the handle. You see the pins. These pins and these pins. It's awful. Very, very big. Too big. And handle too heavy. So when you're shaving, I didn't shave, but it's a balance, it's bad, so it's handle very heavy and not suitable for shaving. So the person who made this razor, he doesn't understand at all what is this straight razor, how it should be made. So it's a problem. This is a real straight razor. This, it's very old. And this, hollow ground. But the spine is much wider than this razor. So the person made a knife. He has a metal. It's 4 millimeter, and he made a straight razor, no problems. But nobody can shave. It's a problems for, it's about, you see the bevel edge, white of bevel edge. And then you see this bevel edge. Oh my god, what's the problem? Oh, you see the white of bevel edge, it should be. It's old razor, 150 years old, maybe 200 years old. It sharpened before, but you see the bevel edge, White of beverage, which is should be. It's a wedged blade. It's not hollow ground. But this also hollow ground. You may see bevel edge. You see the white of bevel edge, real straight razor. Any razor, for example, this different frame back. See, white of bevel edge. It's very old. It's 150 years old, maybe more. And this razor, again, bevel edge. Oh my God! I don't know how it will be sharpened. Oh, so many problems. I see many problems with this razor. It's number one. The second is a Bossman. I think it's Chinese straight razor. The same, I see many problems. So the shape, it look like straight razor, but I don't know what is this. It was a label or not. This side is the bevel edge, it's not white. And this razor look like real straight razor. Yes, look like bevel edge, not white, and shape and all. But you see the pins. It's also awful pins. It's screws. And these screws and handle very wide, and the metal handle should be the bone, made of bone, horn, wood, plastic. But not the metal for straight razor, it's not good. Also very thin spine. You see the pins, which should be pins. It's a pin of real straight razor, you see? And this pin. It's not good. But the most important kind of steel, most important. So I don't suggest any person to buy this straight razor for shaving. If you like this straight razor as a souvenir, no problem, you may buy. It's not too expensive, and I think this, it's not too expensive. But for souvenirs, don't think that you will comfortable, you will get comfortable shaving with these razors. I'm not sure, but I told with owner, and I will sharpen, and I will make a shaving test for both razors. for me it's very interesting, but I'm not sure about results, how it will be shaped, but we will see. Thank you for watching. See you. Bye.